What's up, internet? This is Random Game Critic.
And Tsipioshi.
Welcome back to Dog Gun Tree. Let's just jump into the level without intros. Winkies, walk away. I believe it is your turn.
Switch. I thought we had to press the button at the same time at first.
Why would you think that? This isn't Mario Kart Double Dash.
I know.
I hate that system so much.
I forget that you can't press the up thing to...
Okay, that is Winky, by the way.
It's a froggy, and froggies are awesome.
I knew you would say that!
We were playing this game one day.
It was like 3 in the morning.
And I was going crazy, and I was like, froggies are awesome!
Yeah, for 5 straight minutes he went, froggies are awesome, froggies are awesome. Oh my gosh, that is a lot of bananas.
This is why they're apples and bananas.
Apples and bananas. You have no idea how hard it is to not say bananas right now.
So many hearts.
Oh, you lucky. Oh, this level. Okay, now it's time for a bonus stage. Mm-hmm. All those ostriches. One ostrich equals one banana. Good luck.
Yep.
So,
yeah.
Pretty self-explanatory.
Mm-hmm.
You don't need me for this.
No.
They don't need me. Anyway, do you know where the multiplier is in this one?
Yeah, it's way off to the right.
Oh, yeah, right. To the right, you said?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll get to the multiplier in a minute, I guess. If you can do it in time.
I've never get bothered with the multiplier because I don't die that much in this game until later.
Yeah, let's not jinx it, shall we?
And I honestly hate these bonus levels.
Yeah, I do too. Well, they are a great way to get one ups.
Okay,
but
time
just...
to go.
What time to go where?
Get the multiplier because look at.
Yeah, you're not gonna make it.
I'm not at all. No. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. No, I won't.
You will not. There's a whole other area here. But basically, there's a multiplier hidden in the stage that can double your money.
Doubles your points.
Haha, the points have been doubled! I'm sorry.
Haha, the fun has been doubled!
Yeah. Die. What annoys me about the beavers, when they die, it makes the same sound as Diddy Kong dying.
Yeah. It's funny, though.
Like that confused me so much if you had to do it... Whoa.
Froggies are awesome!
Screw physics, I'm froggy. I'm Winky.
Oh gosh.
You almost...
I didn't press A to jump, he just jumps higher automatically.
You don't press A to jump, silly, you press B to jump.
Gosh.
Hey. The Super Nintendo screwed up everything that Nintendo ever worked for.
But it's... yeah. Sure.
Yeah, sure.
The whole couple of years that they worked.
Oh boy. Minecart carnage.
There will be carnage.
Yes, there will be.
Especially since you're doing the level.
Great. Plus, skip... I'm pretty sure isn't this level where there's shortcuts?
Yeah, if you jump over that barrel and hang to the wall of the left...
Yeah, there's this hidden barrel.
It skips almost everything. There's like one or two things you have to jump over at the end.
But that'd be no fun. We gotta do this the hard way! Yeah. Welcome to the first minecart stage!
Yay!
Control is simple. You jump. That's the only button you ever use. But it's pretty hard! We'll get to why in a minute, probably. Like, at some points you just have to react all of a sudden without warning. Like, when enemies will come flying at you all of a sudden.
Yep.
These get pretty crazy.
Whoa, man.
This is the first stage, okay? It's nothing yet. Okay. Oh, no! I tried to jump!
Why would you go after those? Those are, like,
I don't know.
Time to skip! Or not.
Okay, take two! Now, that was my first death of the game.
I'm not used to these minecart levels.
Why not?
They're like, I don't know. I don't remember them. I don't remember the minecart levels.
Well, then this will be interesting.
Yes, it will. First death of the game, and it wasn't me.
Yeah, it was.
Death, as in, like, losing life.
Yeah, I think
you're
right.
Actually, for getting hit, it's me.
Right.
Oh, gosh.
Halfway barrel!
Even though it's probably not... Oh, I hate these!
No, yeah!
As a kid, even if you jump on them... They will screw you over.
As a kid, even if you jump on them, they'll screw you over.
Yeah, no,
but if you're an adult, it won't.
No, like
I know what you're trying to say.
As a kid, I used to think, oh, I'll just jump on them, so I'll bounce like.
See, right there, that's what I'm talking about. You have to like react like really fast if an enemy appears on the screen. It's like not even fair.
I'm so relaxed right now. I can't do that, and you're like really tense.
I know. Every time I'm literally jumping every time an enemy does that.
That one.
That's like the bane of.
My childhood existed.
Ah.
But this is why I can get past the second world. That was why I can get past the second world. It's kind of sad, but...
Okay.
The guy at the very end is going to be...
Yeah, I actually remember that because... End of the level! Nope! One more enemy! Duh! Nintendo is such a trouble! A bouncy bonanza! Hey, we 100% the minecart level, hooray!
I don't think there's any secrets in the minecart levels either.
Oh yeah, well, how could there be anyway?
I know. Just do this level until you get hit.
And I missed. Okay, this tire here thing, this is new, it's basically like a little thing you can bounce on. Ah! And the gimmick of this level is that all the enemies bounce. Not really all of them do, but the Kremlings do anyway. Is that what the tire was for? Getting the K?
I guess so.
Oh!
Meant to screw you over.
Oh
no!
I hate those bees. I remember like when I was a kid, I like actually was like afraid of them for some reason. Cause, I mean, as a kid I was afraid of like bees in real life. And then when you take a bee and make it like human size, that's like if you saw a bee that big in real life, what would you do?
I would slap it.
I
don't know.
Then it would like sting you like through your heart. Well,
we.
Oh, okay.
I said a feeling, you know.
Screw
that! I want the Bonanza.
Of course.
Wait, what?
After the balloon, or that works too.
Oh yeah.
We got a banana victory.
Woohoo!
That totally calls for victory music.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
What? Oh! I had no control over that.
I am perfectly okay with this.
That was dumb. I couldn't do anything.
I get to play more. Okay, I forgot what this thing does now. Boing.
Jump through the wall.
Through the wall?
Through the wall.
Through the wall.
Through the wall.
Screw physics!
It's a fake wall as opposed to real ones.
Like the foreground, that always confuses the hell out of me. What am I going to land on? Oh, screw. Tires. Bonk. Because rolling into an enemy goes bonk. Oh, the little secrets.
Winky.
Oh, really? Oh.
Oh, can you see something in the
I didn't see. I did see that. What was that?
I don't know.
I thought my...
I swear I'm not seeing things.
I saw it too. I thought it was a banana. Bong. Oh, boy. Bang, bang. Oh, I forgot you can do that.
Yep.
Bing. Sweet vengeance. Bing.
Kill all of me.
Ah, la da da.
Except for that one.
I'm going to allow that one to live.
Did this bring it darker?
I don't know, did it?
I think it did, because we're getting closer to the...
We're getting closer to light, therefore it's getting darker.
No, we're deeper into the cave. I don't know. I don't think you need Winky.
Okay, now it got lighter. I kind of saw that. Ah!
Winky!
I tried to jump. I swear I tried to jump.
Good job, Winky.
Yeah, it is totally Winky's fault, and definitely not mine.
I can't get Winky now.
Boing, 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 boing. I just watched Finding Nemo the other night.
Oh, I haven't seen that movie in forever because I watched it all the time.
Yeah. I don't think they can hear us when we're whispering.
No, they can't.
If you whisper loudly, they can hear us. What is that?
Oh, that's our banana counter.
Oh!
See? Or not our lives.
Oh, yeah. That actually makes sense. If our banana counter magically teleports you outside the screen, that'd be pretty bizarre.
Yes, it would.
Oh, the bees just go like sailing away. Boom! They just
everything does. I love all the noises that the enemies make when they die.
Especially the bees. It's so satisfying to hear them die. What? I love killing stuff. What?
How'd that even work?
Do not question Nintendo logic. That's what I was trying to. I hate you. Oh, timing.
I made it somehow.
Okay. You look surprised that. Exit!
Winky!
Yeah. What's the next stage? Entrance. Oh! Mm-hmm. This was the bane of my childhood, because I didn't understand how this level worked.
I got stuck in the minecart level, so you got farther than I did.
See, when I was a little kid, I didn't understand how this worked at all. I just thought to myself, how the hell am I going to get past that? Seriously, as a kid, I didn't understand, you hit the barrel. Simple. Never understood that.
When it says stop, they stop.
Exactly.
When it says go, they go.
It makes so much sense now, oh my god.
It only took us like 800 years to figure it out. No, actually, no.
How old are you again?
You don't.
Duh.
You found out my secret.
Nate has the Sorcerer's Stone. See, that's the rolling jump in action right there. You have to, like, roll.
I wouldn't get
and
that.
In mid-jump, you have to... Oh, god damn it. Go. I mean, stop. I mean, stop, go. Bonk. Where's that banana coin? Okay, I've already died way more than you have. Secrets!
Yep.
Pick the right path. I told you to pick the right one.
Shut up. Don't use my own joke on me.
Yeah. That happened, long story short, that happened in Mario Galaxy. Split path. Nathan's picked the right path, I picked the left one, it was the wrong one.
No, and also in, Spyro.
Yeah, the left way is the right way.
Oh! All this part's, like, unnerving.
Also, you have to, like, just run through the gauntlet all at once. And that one, you actually,
need to run.
Yeah.
You're gonna be holding the run button, like, all the time.
Let's actually wait to save the game. I'll keep going for now.
Alright. With these flights.
Milestone Mayhem. Why did I say Milestone?
You can't switch on them.
Nope.
Let me go up here. What's up here?
A barrel. Is it gonna skip half the level?
I don't know.
Let's find out! Oh, I hate this! Oh, I'm thinking of the one with the claptraps that keep... Okay.
Choose the left.
Oh, which one? You know what? I know what I'm gonna pick. I'm gonna pick none of them.
Really?
Wait, which one was which?
I wasn't paying attention. I was just amused.
I'm gonna do that again.
I think the left is a DK barrel.
Okay, this is the K over here. I'm using the strategy from now on. Oh, right, I have to go now. Derp.
Can we skip part levels?
Nope, that is not a secret. Ah, beaver. I saw what they did there. Oh. That thing that was like kung fu, it's like doing a crane attack on me. It's trying to anyway, it's like just... I'll shut up now. Bong.
Kind of failing to crane attack.
You're doing it wrong. Ah! I just goofed that up, didn't I?
No.
Why did I not bounce?
Oh gosh, if I would have missed that.
Oh, rare. I wonder what you're going to spell. R A R Rare!
Oh no!
I love how the game goes, yeah, you got a bonus, and we're like, nah!
Lava! I have no idea. This bonus sucks. It's the multiplier.
That's the multiplier, you just found a complete accident, nice job.
I want it yet.
Now good luck finding it again at the end.
I know.
I would just take it, probably.
I hate it.
Because I'm never going to find it again.
I will.
No, you won't. I won't.
Maybe I won't.
So, for this level, you press B repeatedly and move.
Yeah. It's very... fun. You know what? I'm just gonna get the...
No words can express the joy I'm feeling in my heart right now.
Where?
Up. Downward. That level right there, I think. So that triples the stuff you have already.
No, it doesn't.
Really?
It just didn't, so...
Oh, the multiplier is actually in the shape of a giant swordfish, isn't it?
It is.
And that turns into the... Wait, what did that do then? Is that just normal?
I don't know, I'm going into the walls because I want my stuff. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, you're out of time. It's like that's the secret.
Three lives.
Okay, I approve of this.
Good.
I do not approve of getting one-ups. I just realized I can just relax here.
I know, you're not playing at all.
Ooh, this one's worth two lives.
I can waste my life, I have one more.
That's what I thought. Too bad we're never going to get 99 lives. If I did, if we got 99 lives, I'd be able to sing 99 Red Balloons. I could sing that song.
I kind of wasn't paying attention. I kind of just guessed.
Wow.
You guys all suck at being ninjas.
You guys suck at being enemies. You need to learn to kill people better. If you're just jumping up and down, you're doing it wrong. Bonk.
That was very violent.
Yeah. It's gonna disappear now, isn't it? Okay.
Timing is not working. Go. Go.
Yeah, okay. Ah!
Don't even... It's not even worth it.
Whoops!
Because the tire's gone. And the tire was gone anyway.
Oh, wow. Why are we risking our lives for secrets that we don't even want?
Yeah, let's just run through the game. What was I doing?
We could just do that, but that wouldn't be, like, as fun, I guess. Okay, here's my attitude. We go for secrets, but if we miss some... Like that, we ignore... We go for secrets. If we miss some, oh well, we don't care.
Yep. We don't care.
No. Yep. I thought you were gonna die there.
Oh gosh!
The vulture! You've killed... Oh.
What?
I was gonna say, you released Donkey Kong, you've killed us all. That's a joke you've always made. We always say, like, you've released other monkey, you've killed us all. Okay. Ah!
Double kill.
Hey, I got a life back. Why don't I...
Exactly, we can waste our lives. We got two of them.
We can waste our lives. We have 35 more. Or is that the 31?
31 bottles. Yes. Lives on the wall.
Where?
31 bottles of lives.
Bottles of lives, huh? I want a bottle of life.
Oh, God. A bottle of life, huh?
Ah, it's gone.
Wow.
Super Nintendo. Your graphics are so limited. Don't fail.
I'm just running for my life.
I was gonna say, don't fail.
I hate these.
Now you actually need to jump on the snake, which is pretty bizarre. Or you can roll into it. Whoa! You just like cartwheeled repeatedly. How'd you do that?
I didn't. I held down the button, and I didn't know what was going on. Honestly, this guy's a jerk.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Yeah, I just jumped right.
Bonk.
Oh god! Please don't die. This will be very shameful if we... This will be very shameful if we die here. This little bit.
This is like the end of the level, isn't it? Yeah.
And it's only the second...
I am really scared!
Hey, guess what? Don't.
I know! I wanted to. You know I wanted to. Okay, now we're at the boss. Now we're gonna save the game. Because we're not gonna be able to go back to the save point after this.
Mm-hmm. Unless you get funky.
Right, but... We'll be getting in for a while anyway. Okay, yeah.
So we're already 24% done. We're already 4th done.
Yeah. How many worlds are in this game?
I don't know. I don't remember. There's not a lot, though.
We can't count by percentage because, like, we're not going for 100%.
But with me just running through the game, I had, like, 60. Ah. So... But in this one, we're actually trying to look...
This boss is...
Easy.
Yeah, I know he is. I was just about to say that when I died.
Watch, I'll die. Because I said that.
I was about to say he was easy, but then he killed me, which kind of ruined everything. All I gotta do is just hit him in the head. Obviously.
Isn't that what you do with every single boss?
And like you...
This boss is easy. Die.
Wait, I just finished the last level. Shouldn't it be your turn to go first?
Whatever. Oh gosh, thanks. Oh, it's a red ball!
Too bad.
Just wait till he fires his nuts at you.
He's firing his nuts at you.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
No, he is.
I know.
Don't you dare make jokes in the comments. I will find you and Diddy will eat you. Oh, I like it when the banana falls on the boss's head.
Yeah.
Or falls on the boss's
head. It's like, we just knocked it out, then the banana crushes it and kills it.
Yep.
Okay, next time on Donkey Kong Country, we go to Vine Valley. See you guys then.
Yeah, bye.